there.
What a disappointing reward.
leave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if... I want to go in. I'm right behind you. It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it. Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
fail.
Out here. I don't know how you stand it. Do you need something? All right, let's see what you have. I was always taught to avoid these types of things. I think I see why now. I was always taught to avoid these types of things. What do I see right now? was always taught to avoid.
These vamps are wrecking my ass.
Ancestor Glade soon.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Seeing all this death, really?
Be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
How the hell did he die?
Yes.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
Probably the last bandit's attack. Otherwise, I don't know how he died. Honestly, I don't care.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered. Oh, did you need something? Oh, what is it? If you think it'll help.
Sorry, nothing.
Honor to you, my Thane. I'd be honored to be your steward. You've built a fine steading here. Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll see to it at once. Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll see to it at once. Certainly. What did you have in mind? Ah, good. There's one I've had my eye on. Of course. What are we running short of? Until next time.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Rightrum from old Rorikst. You broke out of Sidna Mine.
Beautiful things for beautiful people.
You have any idea how many died?
You need a new ring or necklace.
Oh, what is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
bloodiest beef in the reach.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
So the Stormcloaks took the Reach? Maybe Talos really is on their side.
Shh! You mustn't speak about such things away from the Shrine. Only you and your dinner guests can know.
Take a look.
I'm not your fucking dinner guest.
Come back whenever you need something.
All hail the Dragonborn.
What manner of power is that?
The power of the voice.
If you think it'll help.
Ancient tongue, you are Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help him out. Gorza is the one you should ask if you need anything.
Don't bother with Tacitus. Useless.
What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal, anyway? It's a place for Nord dead.
What is it? Anything good?
I have things to study. What is it? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Do you need something? All right, let's see what you have. What now? All right, let's see what you have.
Personal blacksmith, but that doesn't mean I can't sell you a few pieces for a fair price. Anything. Served in the Legion with my sister Gorza for over 10 years. We've seen every piece you can imagine. Have you met her? She runs the forge near the smelter. Just don't bother talking to her, apprentice. Boy has no talent. Depends on what you need. A light armor is good for travel, less to carry. Heavy armor weighs you down, but no true warrior goes without it. If you want some heavy armor, I might have a deal we can work out. I need a dangerous heart. Jarl wants me to cool his new sword in blood. You get me a heart, I get you some armor. Interested? Good hunting. Fight well.
Yes. If you think it'll help. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
I learned to forge good. I prefer using water to cool my metal, but it's what the Jarl wants. Here, some of my best armor. Wear it well. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
see what you have.